Hello students, welcome to the computer class. Today we are going to start with chapter 7, Tux Paint part 1. In this chapter we are going to study about the Tux Paint main screen parts, making a new picture, filling color in a picture, etc. So let's begin. Tux Paint. Tux Paint is a drawing program. It allows you to draw pictures and fill color in them. It is available free of cost. Children, Tux Paint एक drawing program है. Tux Paint का use करके हम pictures draw कर सकते हैं and उसमें color fill कर सकते हैं. It is available free of cost. You can download it from internet. Tux Paint main screen. Look at the Tux Paint main screen, children. The Tux Paint main screen has the following parts. Toolbar. This part is called toolbar. This part is called drawing area. This is the selector part, children. This is the color palette, and this part is called help area. Now let us see the Tux Paint main screen parts in detail. First we will see about toolbar. The left side of the screen is the toolbar. It contains drawing and editing tool. Next is drawing. The white area in the center is the drawing canvas. Canvas, it is used to draw pictures. Canvas ka use picture draw karne ke liye kiya jata hai. Selector. The right side of the screen is the selector. It displays various options for a selected tool. Colors. The color palette is below the canvas. It is used to select a color. Color palette ka use color ko select karne ke liye kiya jata hai. Making a new picture. To make a new picture, first you have to click on a new button. This is the new button, children. To make a new picture, you have to click on this new button. A list of colors and pictures appears. Use the arrow button to scroll the list. Double click the picture of your choice. Look at this figure, children. When you click on new button, a list of colors and pictures appears like this. Use the arrow button to scroll the list. Now double click the picture of your choice. From here, select any one picture of your choice. Suppose I will select this picture. You have to double click on this picture. The picture appears on the drawing canvas as shown in the figure. Filling colors in a picture. Now children, we will see how to fill color in a picture. The first step is click on a magic button in the toolbar. Second step, scroll and select fill effect. Third step, click the color you want to fill from the color palette. Look at this picture, children. Click on magic button in the toolbar. This is the toolbar and this is the magic button. You have to click on magic button. After that, scroll and select fill effect tool. This is the fill effect tool. Now click the color you want to fill from the color palette. This is the color palette, children. Select any one color from the color palette. Click inside an area to fill it with the selected color. Complete the picture by filling it with different color. Look at this figure, children. This is the color palette. Select any one color from here and fill the picture with the selected color. And complete the picture by filling it with different colors as shown in figure. It's all for today. In the next video, we will see the practical of Tux Paint. Till then, bye-bye.